Hello students, refer to the question. In electrochemistry, prove that N is equal to 6 in this equation. What is the meaning of N? N refers to number of electrons involved in this redox reaction. The redox reaction, we can compare chromium with chromium 3+ and Fe 2+ with Fe. The answer for that is, in a cell, at anode, oxidation takes place, which is called loss of electrons. So chromium is now with the charge 0 here, whereas here chromium is 3+, which indicates there is a loss of 3 electrons. So Cr gives Cr 3+ plus 3 electrons. At cathode, reduction takes place, gain of electrons, which means Fe2+ has taken up 2 electrons. It is gaining 2 electrons to become Fe because the charge is 2+ and the electrons over here and cancel each other to become a neutral Fe atom. Now closely observe these 2 electrons. Are they same? So we need to make them the total electrons by multiplying the oxidation reaction with 2 and similarly the reduction reaction with 3. So when you multiply and rewrite, we need to write 2Cr gives 2Cr3+ plus 6 electrons. Similarly, the cathodic reaction, 3Fe2+ plus 6 electrons gives 3Fe. Now the common electrons can be cancelled. And we will notice that the same answer is received. That is 2Cr plus 3Fe2+ gives 2Cr3+ plus 3Fe, which clearly indicates that total number of electrons involved in this process is equal to 6.